Hello, and this is Ojesomi Peter. I just want to. I saw this and I decided to write some nugget about financial instructions to some of my subscribers. I just wanted to talk about this a bit before I tell you about the properties that we have on in stock right now. Okay, let's go. Yes. My name is Ajesomi Peter, a realtor with Sabi Sell Properties, and that's my number and my email address. You can call me on 070-324-6310 in case you want to buy any property in Nigeria. You can reach me on this number. That's call me on that number and also WhatsApp me on the other number. All right, now financial instruction. Over the weekend, I listened to a speech of one of our top network marketing gurus in South Africa, and these are the points he mentioned about money and where you can find it. He said you're likely to find money in these three places. The first place where you find money is with people. Yes, because what you're actually doing is exchanging service for profit, exchanging service for money. So if you are buying a property from us, what are we doing? We are exchanging a product for money. So we are actually give so you can find money in the hands of people. Don't forget that money lies in people. Your money is in the hand of another person. Yes, like my money is in your hand, okay? Yeah, that's it, yeah. Now, all business need people to make more and more money. Definitely. The business you're actually doing right now, you are doing it to service people. You need to service people to make money. You need to do all these business. As a doctor, you need money. As a doctor needs people to make money, yes. And what kind of people do they need? Patients. If there is no patients in their hospital, how would they make money? If they are not selling their services, how do they make money? Okay. If you run away from people, you are running away from your pathway to become wealthy. If you say you are shy and can't talk to people, that it means poverty will be your best companion. Yeah, so everything we do, you can't sell properties to property. You have to sell property to people. So that's what we do in Sabi Sell. We try to build a community where we teach people how to sell properties to clients, how to sell properties to homeowners, to people who are supposed to be homeowners. Yes. So that's what we do. You need to sell. You need to sell. You need to know the art of selling. You need to be able to talk. You need to be able to communicate what you are selling. Yeah, you need to understand your product and be able to communicate what you are selling. Think of Bill Gates as a wealthy person. Yes, think of Bill Gates and how wealthy he is right now. And if you think Bill Gates is a long shot, then think of Aliko Dangote. Think of Femi Otedola, the Mike Adenugas of this world, the Jim Movias. They all sell product, and they sell this product to people. They are Nigerians like you and I. Look at how wealthy they are. You probably know the rest of their story. The second place you find money is to look out for ways to solve people's problem. Yes, to solve people's problem, and that's what we do in Sabi Sell. We are solving the problem of affordable housing in Nigeria. We are solving a problem, and that is what we are using to earn money for ourselves. So you need to solve people's problem, be able to identify their problem and solve their problem. Until you begin to solve problem, you won't make money. Yes, take that from me. Until you begin to solve a problem, you are likely not to make money. Okay? Most people run away from problem because they don't want to find solution to those problems. Yes. This is one issue that employers have with their employees. They try to run away from the problems that they face in the place of work. That is why such people don't last in anything that they start, because immediately problem comes, they run away and say it is not working. You need to find a way for it to work. You need to find a way to make it work, okay? If only you can find solution instead of complaining about your problem, then you will be a better person and will become very successful. Everybody on the street are going up and down trying to solve one problem or the other. You need to be a problem solver. You need to be a problem solver. If you are going to make money, you need to be a problem solver. Look for a solution. Look for a problem. Solve it. Look for a problem. Solve it. We are solving a problem in the real estate market, and then we are doing our own best to bring affordable properties, cheap properties, and even expensive properties to those who can afford it. Yes, because there's a lot of people that wants the luxury of life. We have the luxurious properties, we have the middle class properties, and also cheap properties for people to get. The last place where you can find money is inside opportunities. Most people run away from opportunities because they don't like such opportunities. You don't have to like an opportunity. If you can find the benefit that comes from that opportunity and focus on such benefit, you will become successful. Focus on the opportunity. This is a way to success. Okay, most of the things that make people successful are not the things that they love and at the beginning, but it's what you will get out of those things that really matters. Now, how are you making your own money? How are you making your own money? I'm sure everybody's doing one legitimate business or the other. Are you in the banking sector? How are you making your money? Are you in the real estate sector? How are you making your money? Are you in the oil and gas sector? How are you making your money? Are you in the hospitality business or the entertainment? How are you making your money? You're actually serving people. You are actually servicing people. And these are methods in which you can actually make money. Don't tell me about any job, because you will be poor for the rest of your life as long as you are loyal to that your job. You see, every rich man does not have one source of income. If you channel your energy and everything you have to one source of income, I'm telling you, if something happens to that source of income, what are you going to rely on? So you need every rich man have 6 to 7 sources of income whereby they try to build. Okay, you build those sources of income, you network with people, and you just get on the job. Okay, lots of people are busy looking for job when they can actually create jobs for themselves. These are my 3 nuggets in which you can actually find money. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and then look at our properties in which we have for you. You can actually get quality and good properties in good locations in Ibejulekki, at Mowe. We have properties in Ibadan, we have properties at Ekpe. You can actually look at even properties in Abuja. Yes, we have properties in Abuja, in Lagos, in Ogun State, and in Ibadan. You can check all these properties out. And don't forget to give me a call. You can check my links also. And don't forget to give me a call and chat me up to get some of these properties. And let's talk business, okay? Thank you very much and have a nice day. I'll come to you with more videos. I'm thinking of also doing a video on some of our properties so you can actually see them and see what they entails. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.